Jr. Focus winner. Today's message is prioritize God. Matthew 6:33. Seek the kingdom of God above all else and live righteously, and he will give you everything you need. Romans 8:28. And we know God causes everything to work together for those who love God and are called according to his purpose for them. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all you do, and he'll show you which path to take. Hebrews 13:5. Don't love money. Be satisfied with what you have. For God has said, I will never fail you. I will never abandon you. Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. There are plans for good and not for disaster, to give you a future and a hope. Now, when I go across the United States, I talk to people, and people are having a hard time budgeting God into their lives. Talk to single mothers. They have their children to raise. They work hard all day, and they're having a hard time budgeting God into their life. Talk to busy businessmen and busy businesswomen. They're working hard day and night, and they're having a hard time budgeting God into their life. I talk to people seeking employment all over the land. They're having a hard time budgeting God into their lives. Newsflash, this is why I got to tell you, prioritize God above all else, and you'll find out you'll have time for your children. You'll have time for your job. You'll have time to find a job that's right for you. You'll have time to find a spouse that's right for you. Prioritize God, for he is the source of all joy, all peace, all clarity. Prioritize God, for he has unwrapped blessings ready to pour into your life. If you just prioritize him, he'll give you things that money cannot buy. He'll give you health. He'll give you peace. He'll give you joy. So prioritize God above all else and see what an abundant life.